Hi, I'm Robbie Blackwell with the Robbie Blackwell Golf Academy here in Prattville, Alabama. If you're with most of the country, you're under probably a lockdown of sorts, having to social distance and quarantine and self-isolate and probably not being able to do a lot of golf practice, although golf courses are open. I just want to just bring you a few bits of instruction that we can all do during this time to continue practicing our game and working on getting better, even though we may not be playing golf or playing as much golf. Right? And so one of the things that I always harp on in my lessons, whether it's a skilled golfer or if it's a beginning golfer, is we always talk about posture. We always talk about our setup. And so that's the fundamental, that's the foundation. That's the first thing I have to address and be sure that they're in a position where they can swing the golf club properly. Okay? And so that's the first thing I always look at. So when I'm looking at that, I'm looking from down the line. I'm gonna look at a few things there. So we want to make sure that they have good angles and that they're in a position where they're good and balanced. Okay? So when they get set up, I'm looking to see if they're out too far out over their toes, if they're too squatty and getting too much in their heels. So we want to get into a good balance. And the way I look at that, I don't want the back of the shoulder going through the center of the knee, through the center of the foot. Okay? And that's going to get them in a good position, good setup in order to start the swing in balance and then swing through the swing in balance. Okay? And so if you get too far one way or the other, then we're going to be eliminating some movements that are vital for us to swing the golf club properly. And so we want to make sure we get into that good setup, the good balance, and that way we can stay there. And so looking at it down the line, that's what I look for. And then looking face on, I'm looking to see if we're, again, good in balance. I don't want somebody leaning too far one way or the other and putting ourselves in a position where we're having to overwork and overcompensate in order to get back to a good balanced swing. And so when we set up here, we take it back. You know, we get set up, I want to make sure our hands are more centered. I'm getting good balance. I'm not leaning one way or the other. And so I'm in a good athletic position in order to swing the golf club. Okay? And so we just want to make sure we get into those positions properly to get it started. And that's going to be very important moving forward in our instruction in order for us to make sure we can swing the club back and through in proper positions. So if you get a chance, get out and do some practice. You don't have to hit any golf balls. I give my students a formula, 5 minutes a day. If you practice for 5 minutes a day for 30 days, that's 150 minutes in those 30 days. If we get 1% better each time we practice, so if my posture gets 1% better every time I practice, at the end of those 30 days, my posture can be 30% better. Right, so if I take that to other aspects of practice, then, and if I take that formula and move it, I'm going to continue to get better. But if I practice for 0 minutes for those 30 days, guess what's going to happen? I'm not going to get better, and in fact, I may even get worse. So good practice. Make sure that we put our bodies in good position to get the swing going and swing throughout the swing. So I hope this helps. I'm going to be bringing a few more videos throughout the weeks to come. So if you want to, tune in, subscribe, and listen into the content. If you have any questions, feel free to comment below and give me some suggestions of what you would like to see as far as the instruction going forward. Get out and play some golf. Golf courses are open. You can get out and enjoy the golf course. So do get out and try to do that if you can. If not, do some of this practice at home. And love to see somebody improve and help their own golf games. So if you have any questions, feel free to message me or comment below. Thank you and have a great day.